so much of what's going on right now is ever present to allow you to go inward, right? Taking that time, that lockdown, that hoping to happen. It's what an opportunity to have guides like yourself and everyone in the world assisting people to go inward and really, you know, do the work. Whatever tools you get, thank you for, you know, harnessing them and being open to this experience. And thank you for freaking bringing amazing goddesses, as I can see it, into this amazing goddess space. It's like, woo, LBO.
Thank you. I
your body, acknowledging the balance, the flow of life force moving through us. We're going to begin with some beautiful breath work. My instructions will hopefully be as simple and clear as I can possibly muster up for you, because this is an incredibly empowering exercise. So let's start with this. Imagine this exercise. The reason it's called rebirthing is because as though you're having a child, you're birthing, right? And you completely have to let go of the ego, because your tummy is going to get big as like you're pregnant, right? You're giving life. You're birthing new life into you, essentially, right? So it's going to be a three-part breath. The first two breaths will fill your stomach. Put your hand on your stomach so maybe it'll be easier to feel it getting big. Take a deep breath in. Oh, your mouth is open the whole exercise. Try to not let ego make you yawn or want to do all that stuff. And even if it did, just get back on track and just acknowledge, oh, that's me, just like wanting, you know, I just want to get distracted. So if you want to move it into a space where it's just a flow of air, right? We're going to time it for 3 minutes. We're going to do 3 sets of 3 and then allow it to integrate. Right? And then 3 sets of 3 minutes. Can you time it for me somehow? And just show me like 3 minutes somehow. And then, you know, integrate. And then once again, we'll do 3 minutes and then integrate. That's one of the best ways to do this, just because that's how we do it. So again, our mouths are open and it goes, right? Feel the belly. And then you're going to feel the second breath again. It's going to move more up into the chest. But don't get too caught up in that. Like, if it gets too technical for you, like, don't worry about if it's too much in the chest. But you'll notice after a while that the chest kind of gets bigger on that second breath. And then this third is a slow release out of the mouth. Everything's through the mouth. Which, so this exercise is really activating the body. When we do more yogi-type breathing, like Prabhupada Yogananda teaches, through the nose, it's more activating the brain, which is super amazing also too. But we're doing more like rebirthing of the body. So again, get a rhythm going for yourself. Maybe with each other, whatever. You may find that you get dizzy or whatever, just let it go. You might, what do they call it? Hyperventilate? It's all good, don't worry, you've got just keep going, bring it back in. Let it be. Yeah. Keep it going. Beautiful. Good work. I want to see those bellies getting really big. Bring in that oxygen. Oxygen is life. Oxygen will be life. It regenerates. Cancer, you can cure any disease in the body. You absolutely can cure freaking COVID by oxygen. Oxygen is life. It heals you. Boils you. Fully. On that exhale out, when you're exhaling out, you're exiting that which no longer serves you energetically in every single breath of the way.
Yeah, 1 minute.
How many?
1 minute.
20 minutes?
1 minute.
How many?
One.
1 minute left?
Yeah.
Ten
seconds.
How many?
Ten.
Ten?
Six. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Let's make this last one big, your best one. Gorgeous work, by the way. You women are doing really good. Just take a minute to thank yourself. Also, I think that's two of the most spiritual words that are together. Thank you. Really, you come up all kinds of hot shit. But guess what? Thank you is really one of the most spiritual words you can put together as you move through life. It creates gratitude, the space of gratitude. That's very good. But what I can't tell you. You can live, you'll live a full life no matter what, but you are in abundance and you're grateful anyway. Health and well-being will follow you everywhere you go. In gratitude. So thank you. Alright.
You know.
Could you really take a minute? Is it
you good?
We're gonna do it again.
Alright.
Okay, are you ready?
Starting now.
Trick you, it's just what it is.
crown chakra is above your head, right?
Responsible for acknowledging that you are ever evolving, connected to all life force energy body. And how many times you feel, you just got to feel it here on you right now, oneness. That knowing that everything that's life force energy one. I said that on accident, that's it for you. But the oneness. It's vast, it feels so roomy and all inclusive. Sound healing because it's yummy and fun and it gets really relaxing and you can get back to that place of just, you know, meditating, listening for answers and inspiration from source that come through. Gently, that's the practice for us. Thank you.
Yes.